everybody, and welcome to Nerd Street's first YouTube video. Get excited.
I'm excited.
I'm excited right here, right now. I'm so excited. So, I'm Jon Studeman.
I'm Jordan Lavellet.
And we are going to play some Madden 15 today.
Yeah.
On the day of football in America.
That's right. Football Sunday.
It's so fitting, you know?
Hey, Jon.
And it's kind of sacrilegious because we're about to play this game while football is currently on.
Yeah, only my team plays tomorrow night. How'd the Bills do today?
The Bills lost to the stinking Chiefs.
Yeah, good old Andy Reid.
Stinking Chiefs. And it's like, I like the Chiefs, so I can't, like, get too mad and upset.
I always root for Andy Reid.
Always?
Unless he's playing against the Eagles. That's not what I meant to do. Out of uniforms. Gotta go with the Kelly Green, man.
Man, I'm going just straight for whatever the game gives me. Because... in my opinion,
to do the
67? I like doing it the way they do it, you know. If they're gonna give me throwbacks today, that's what.
There it is. Wait, nope. I want the. There it is.
Oh, you're looking slick, huh?
I know, right?
All right, let's do this. And I have faith, and I trust that the game will have the settings here just perfect. So I'm just gonna hit A as fast as humanly possible.
Okay. All right. So.
So yeah, here we go. We thought, what better way to get some good competitions kicked off than to just play a game of football?
That's right.
Winner takes all. If this really ties, nobody ties in Madden.
You don't tie.
Something would happen to
there's
where
no
we,
tie.
We wouldn't tie.
We'll break it down to a coin flip or something.
Like a real life?
Like a real life coin flip.
There's no way the viewers would ever be able to see it unless we made video of it.
Or we'd do a video of it.
Would we?
Yeah.
What if this video just
dude,
ended?
Did you see Wes Welker's face right there? He looked like, I don't know what's going on. Peyton Manning just called an audible, and I didn't hear it.
Oh, Scott Chandler.
Wait. Brent Celek or Zach Ertz? Who do we got money on? I'm saying Brent Celek.
Well,
wait for it. Oh, I right.
Put no money on anything.
Look at that. So you owe me that $20 that I saw earlier.
It's 60.
$60? What?
Marquise Goodwin.
It's even better.
Here we go.
All right.
Flash, man.
There we go. Cody Parkey, rookie. He's been money this year.
Money?
Yeah, he's been money.
Money, money, money. He's no Alex Henry.
I don't know.
Whatever the other dude's name was.
We don't speak of him.
He's no him.
We don't speak of him.
All right.
There's
so
a reason he
in
died.
A perfect world here now, I kick your butt.
We'll see. Ah, I didn't even get to the 21. What
did
a loser.
He? No matter what I would have gotten, though, you would have been
a
like,
loser.
Didn't even get to the... So, like, if I got into the 24, you'd be like, didn't even get to the 25.
Probably. Yeah, you're probably right. So, just so people know, when we're calling plays, we're doing the honor system. You don't look.
Like, right now, my eyes are closed, so if he's already picked...
are they? No, they're not. You're a liar.
I opened them back up because I was surprised he already picked.
You're a liar. All right. This is my man, Fletcher Cox. You see him?
Mr. Fletcher.
Fletcher Cox, first round pick a couple years ago. Oh.
Gotta want it.
Who's the running back today?
Is it Booby Dixon?
It sure is Booby Dixon.
See, this game doesn't realize if Freddie Jackson's healthy.
Healthy
enough to play. Healthy
enough
to
play. I don't know that I would call him healthy, but
healthy
he's
enough to play
healthy
in
enough to
Madden.
Play. Yeah. So we are playing with somewhat updated rosters. And that means that I have Mark Sanchez as my quarterback.
Sanchez.
And I don't feel great about it. I feel better about it in real life than I do in Madden. Plenty of
defensive backs. Probably, yeah, I could see that.
I don't know, man. I think Sanchez was good. It's just hard to play in New York for anybody other than Derek Jeter.
Derek Jeter loves New York.
That's true. He's Mr. New York.
The Yankee Clipper. He's not the Yankee Clipper.
I don't think he's the Yankee.
You got to clip him, though, to become a Yankee Clipper.
That's accurate. Should have shot A-Rod.
Biracial Angel.
Oh, man. All right. No! Oh, that was behind him. How did he...
lacing the needle, or whatever they say whenever things go well in football.
What?
What? I said lacing the needle? Is that a thing?
Threading the needle?
Lacing.
That was definitely not threading the needle, by the way. Threading the needle is when you throw it between, like, two defenders.
All I know is I did it.
You did have a completion there.
I completed the pass.
I will give you that.
So, with Nerd Street, right, we've been doing podcasts for 6 months?
Seven years. Something like that. 7 years, yes.
And 6 and 8 days.
Oh, you got to catch
that. So, every time we record a podcast, me and Jordan here, We are with Eric, and we get done with it, and we say, how great would it be if we had a capture card and we could do this exact same thing, but like while we're playing a game? And we finally did it. We finally went out and got one.
It's true.
So this is the first attempt you guys are ever seeing. So if it's really good quality, you're going to be like, wow, these guys are naturals. But if like it kind of sucks at the end, you're going to probably say something opposite of how they're naturals.
Oh, no.
Oh, all I know is life is good.
Oh, that hurts.
Look at him. Made it look easy.
And I got to roll with freaking Mark Sanchez to make a comeback.
How does it feel?
Not great.
How does it feel?
Not great.
Feels great to me. Feels good to be alive. That's all I know.
It's all right.
That's all I'm trying to say.
I'm going to mount a pretty big touchdown drive here. You watch.
76 yards. I think that's probably more than he got all day. Today?
In real life? Yeah.
No, probably not. Probably...
I don't know. I didn't look to see how. I actually have the Bills defense in two of the three leagues that I do.
And they're good.
Yeah, they've been money.
Haha, you didn't even make it to the 18.
It's true.
Or the 20.
Fun fact about Chris Polk, his mom taught him how to play football.
Fun fact about Chris Polk, number two, his last name is one syllable.
Fact. That is a fact. You don't see that all that often.
Sanchez.
Oh, hand it off. Oh, I didn't hand it off. Oh, Macklin.
Ooh, he didn't throw a pick today, did he?
That's right. Not yet.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Just give it time here.
Don't know what
going
play
no huddle,
I just picked.
Huh? You think Sanchez has the grasp of the playbook that well?
Well enough that he can hit Macklin over and over and over.
Is it still? Can you still spotlight people in these games?
Yeah, somehow. I don't know how. Here's the handoff. Oh, shady. Nine-yard game. I'll take
the shady. So I've never been the best Madden player. Because I get football, I understand it, but whenever it comes to actually calling a play, I've never been like part of like a well organized. I think so.
That better have been a first down. I'm gonna be mad.
I've never been part of like a well organized.
That was not a first down,
or anything along the lines. You challenge it. Go ahead. Go ahead and challenge.
No, nope. Not gonna challenge.
If you cared, you'd challenge it.
Stare me in the eye. He's looking me in the eye.
You picking Hail Mary?
Nope, I'm not.
QB sneak.
Okay,
huh?
You're good.
It is QB sneak, isn't it? You didn't say anything after I said it.
Well, you'll find out here. Oh, hand it off, delay.
Break him.
Oh, my gosh, did you see that juke?
I don't. How do you juke in this game?
You flick the right stick.
Really?
That's it? That's literally it.
That's all you have to do?
It's
like real football now.
Is there right sticks in real football?
There aren't not.
Oh, look at that. The racist caught it.
Threw it to a racist.
That's right. I did. I don't want to.
He's got some flowing hair, though, doesn't he?
He does. I don't want to be too, into it early, but Sanchez is 3-for-3. I don't want to jinx anything.
All I'm saying is pick in the end zone.
Probably.
All I'm saying is.
There's no picks if I just run the ball.
There's going to be a pick if I break Sanchez's leg.
Well, then I've got Matt Barkley. Look at that. Touchdown.
Something shady's not done yet this year.
He's done it once.
Once.
He's done it once, and they're 6-2 right now, so they played 8 games.
All I'm saying is.
1 touchdown in 8 games? Not
Panthers
great.
Win tomorrow night.
Hey, whoa. The Panthers have been rubbish this year.
Rubbish. Where are you from?
England.
From the Middle East. Wait.
What?
Central America. Center America? Not Central.
Midwest?
Midwest. You're not from Central America.
I'm not from the Middle East or Central America.
That makes up all of my entire planet. The whole planet.
One thing John's not good at, geography.
Or apparently remembering terms of where things are. I know where Ohio is now.
Do you? You didn't know where Ohio was? Wait, I thought you've been to Ohio.
I've been to Ohio, yes. I couldn't point at it on a map.
Really? It's like just west of Indiana.
Yeah, where's that doesn't help.
Indiana's the next state over from Illinois. You've lived in Illinois most of your life.
Yeah, but there's a difference between southern Illinois.
The
Chicago.
Rest of Illinois? That's true.
I don't know what's up there.
Well, maybe you should pay attention
but
more.
Where's Ohio's? Is it due east? First down
here. No. No, west. No, east. Yeah, you're right.
At least I know my compass rose. That's all I know.
I did. I said west earlier. I meant to say east. Oh, no. Get off. Oh, I will take that.
Wow.
Oh, look at that. Open field. Uh-oh.
Say that.
Man, he closed in fast. Who was that? Woods?
Robert. Mr. Robert.
Robert Woods.
He's so fast.
Never heard of him.
You don't mess around. Robert Woods, man. Know your bills. KYB.
KYB.
Try never to expose my geography Achilles heel again in the future.
Fair enough.
Know where California is? I know where Washington, D.C. is. I know that they're on opposite sides.
That's accurate. Spin.
All right. I know that straight down is Texas.
Not
so we're in Missouri like for those of you listening. It's pretty straight down. Keeps it here.
Oh,
you're not gonna catch that? Man. See, that's one of my things in Madden. Is like right there, he'd still be running right now. I'd still be gloating right now. If he had just, manned up.
Yeah.
That's what I chose. I chose man up right here. That was the play I chose. I don't know if you were paying attention.
I definitely did not pay attention. I didn't look
good,
at the play.
Because you're supposed to not be paying attention.
No, no!
Everything is awful.
Okay, so
why
how
is he
long
dribbling the basketball and shooting it? If he just missed an easy...
How long of a field goal is this going to be?
I don't know, but either way.
62 yards. I don't think I can make that. Okay. I guess I'm going to punt it.
Everything in you didn't want
to punt it. Never punt the ball. Just, I never, ever,
like
ever.
If you're playing like on.
Yeah.
So I one of the things. Ooh, what was that? No power, huh?
I did it on purpose. I did it on purpose. Yeah, I got you at the 20. It was either kick it through the back of the end zone or put you at the 20.
Did you?
Either way. To be, I did kind of screw that up. I wanted it to be yellow and not all the way red, but I did not mean to give it everything I had.
Same thing whenever you get like a horrible infection on your skin.
Never had that happen.
You don't want it to be.
I would rather it not be red. Uh-oh. Hey, that's that same guy that made the tackle earlier.
Yeah, that's his job to do that. So,
I thought his job was to catch the ball.
Oh, I thought you meant the guy that tackled my guy.
No.
I was like, that's literally what he gets paid to do. So, it's probably smart that he was willing to do it multiple times in the same game.
Yeah. Nope. I meant your Woods guy. Hey, look. Booby Dixon's on the field.
Hey, Booby Dixon.
Oh, is that Connor? That was absolutely Connor. What's up? What's up?
Around. So, right now, so what are we going to consider a season for us playing video games here? Every time we do one of these videos, we're going to try and do it competition-based.
True.
At least this series of videos. We might do other videos as well.
Oh, I picked the wrong play.
We're going to try and keep a running tally of who's won the most and stuff like that. And
yeah.
Then the idea is whoever's the loser... Oh, end of the quarter. Whoever's the loser, they get to then choose the next game. So right now it's fresh season. 0-0 for both of us.
Yep.
We're tied going into the second quarter. It's a pretty big deal.
Yeah. It's a lot better than it was last night.
I know.
This may or may not have been like the fifth time we tried to record this.
This whole capture card business...
It's kind of complicated.
It's more complicated than it seems, and it really makes me envious of all of the people that are like 12 years old that really figured it out a while ago.
Come on. Wow, that was a one-handed catch. That was impressive.
Okay. But yeah, it makes me just really envious of like how 12-year-olds figure this out constantly. And
well, to be fair, you were having computer problems.
Computer. And then I did a test and it said the RAM was not good. But if you're wondering, we tried to record this 3 times last night.
I think it was more than that.
We made it 5 minutes in, and then we made it thread the needle.
That was indeed threading the needle. I will allow that.
We made it 5 minutes in, and then one time we made it all the way to halftime, and I was kicking a lot of butt.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it. Pretty much like 3 consecutive drives, I threw a pick.
Pretty much 3 consecutive drives after he threw that pick, I proceeded to get it done.
Yeah.
Except for the time I could feel. Got to remember that time, too.
I actually did not remember you.
It was 17-0. So if I end up losing this one, it'll be an asterisk. It's a weird word to say. It'll be an asterisk on it. I can't feel like I can't say this word now. Asterisk. It'll be one of those things on it, though, because, you know, how I was up 17-0.
Yeah, but let's talk about the other games that we did record.
Nah, those ones didn't happen. I'm just saying, the one where we went the furthest. We made it, like, all the way to halftime. Yeah. I was kicking your butt. A lot of butts were being kicked in that game.
Are you ever going to not throw it?
Are you ever going to stop my passes?
Apparently not.
That's all I'm wondering.
All right.
So, oh, whoa.
Call timeout. You better call timeout.
Or should I? Did he get in?
Nope, he sure did not. Oh, they did not put the hand up. Nice try, sir.
I like to think he's in.
You can challenge it if you'd like.
It ain't worth it. It ain't worth it, you know?
Alright.
All I know is I'm gonna get a touchdown here.
We'll see.
And you're gonna be sad about it. Goal will make me happy. All your sadness will.
I don't feel good about that play I just chose.
Well, I don't feel good about how many people are standing right in front of my face.
Yeah, you maybe want to check out of it, call an audible.
Nope, I got faith.
Oh, no. Oh, he got it.
Touch. Booby Dixon.
That sounds about right. Yeah, although, to be fair, so the Eagles don't really give up a ton of rushing touchdowns, but they give a ton of them through the air. They're
so
like.
To be fair, I just broke the norm, huh?
That's true. With a guy named Booby. Let's talk about what your kicker's last name is.
His first name's Jordan.
It's true. He has an awesome first name.
His last name's Gay.
Literally Gay.
He has a really gay last name, technically.
And literally.
Yeah. Because that's his name.
All right. Watch this. It's going to go all the way back.
So just like...
Look at that. 27.
27? That's way better than
that's pretty good.
You know, like, we wouldn't stoop to, like, ever saying, like, a gay joke, but if his name's literally Gay.
His name isn't.
It just sounds like you're being offensive.
Yeah.
No?
I'm.
My eyes are closed. Let me know when you pick your stuff.
I don't know that they are. Okay. I picked a play.
Okay. The Eagles. Yeah, cover three cloud sounds good. Or does it? Audible.
Yeah, I would check out of that.
Look at all my bad guys.
Your bad guys?
Boom!
Oh, yeah? You should know I'm just going to throw it to Macklin. No, not again! Oh, God, not again.
Macklin.
No, not again.
Made a glass man. He's the glass man.
Oh, it's a wrist, too. Oh, that's not good.
It's his wrist. You don't go down complaining about your wrist hurting unless your wrist is broken.
Your guy is a tool bag for tackling.
Good thing I audibled out of that.
Did you? I didn't see you actually audible out of it.
I did. You just didn't know it.
I didn't know it. You're correct.
I'm going to stop you right here.
Are you? Smith, a receiver in the slot. We'll see.
That thing is awful.
Look at that.
I'm the only person I've ever played Madden that hands it off like 80% of the time.
Whenever you have Mark Sanchez as your quarterback, you kind of have to.
Oh, I think I blew a coverage.
Yeah,
right?
I would say that was a broken coverage. I don't even know this guy's name. Whee!
I'm curious what his name is.
Smith? No idea
it's
who that is.
It's probably a Smith that we know, too.
It might be.
Arm fracture.
Oh, no.
Oh,
all right.
Yeah.
All right, Jordan Matthews. That's 2/3 of my name with an S.
It's the last name and middle name.
That's not right.
It's the second... to last name and the first name. The Bills are
ready to return. Man, I don't think I've ever had a touchdown that was that wide open.
I don't know if I've ever selected a worse person to try and blitz with.
Who was it?
It was the guy that was obviously supposed to be covering that person. 20.
Made
it all the way out, huh?
Yeah, but you had to take a tackle.
Does that matter?
Hey, look, I can choose. All right. I can choose a play.
You ever going to hand it off? First down. I just said that because earlier.
double tight end formation.
Should I hand it off right now? Maybe.
Take the snap from the shotgun. Brings it into his body. Allen's going to make the tackle.
Well, I guess the only good thing you say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Apparently. Look at Chip Kelly.
For only three,
so if you watch any Chip, of the game tomorrow night, anytime they show him, he's always chewing on his tongue. Always chewing on his tongue.
I wonder if it... I was going to say I wonder what it tastes like, but that would have been like probably the most ridiculous thing I ever said about another man.
Wow.
In my entire lifetime. I stopped myself.
I really wish you would have. That would have been the greatest thing that's ever happened.
Because in my head, I was picturing him. I was picturing him like it tasted like bananas or something. Like, and he was just like always chewing on it because it tasted like bananas. But, oh, darn.
All right.
Shoot, fourth.
Doesn't matter. Fourth and seven. You going to go for it?
No.
If that was real life, Malcolm Jenkins would have caught that ball.
It was real life. Orton.
Probably thrown a pick.
How great would it be, though, if you could scent your tongue?
If you could scent your tongue?
Scent, not scent. What's the one for...
Taste?
No. Like, you can taste your tongue. Like, right now, I'm tasting my tongue.
I don't know.
But, like, you could flavor. You could flavor your tongue. And, like...
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Like, you could somehow, like, inject something into your tongue to make it taste like, say, banana. And then, like, for just the rest of the day, you taste banana all the time.
It's called gum. It's called gum or, Listerine.
Loses the flavor. I'm talking about like something where you get out the syringe and you inject it into your tongue. Almost like a steroid for good taste.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Break him!
Aw. I was hoping he would put the shoulders down and try and...
Alright, so if you're watching this and you're wondering what goes into me choosing a defensive play, it is absolutely nothing. The rest of the way. What I'm doing, ever. On defense, offense, I know if I just find the open man, he will probably catch it.
Yeah, that's accurate.
Oh, I thought it was injury again. Cause
I thought it was,
red
too.
Popped up. I was like, oh, yeah.
Oh, man. If I lose Cooper and Macklin, I'm not going to be feeling too good.
So, fun fact for you.
Okay.
If you hit B while you're taking forever to choose your offense, I can choose my defense at the same time.
Oh, really?
I think I just found that out.
Oh, that was not the button I wanted to hit.
Are you joking me, man?
Oh, I absolutely hit the wrong button.
I should have caught that.
Yeah, that was in the hands.
That was
confused.
That was points. That was seven.
I was really confused as to why the ball was going left. Did you already pick a play?
No, wait. Maybe. It'll be third
down. I got nothing from that question.
No, I haven't chosen a play.
I'm going to say you're a liar. Oh, that's a fumble.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Redemption. Today we spell redemption. J-O-N.
No.
Yeah.
No. All right. I call shenanigans. How is that lineman faster than Shady? That was some bullcrap.
If Shady caught up to that massive man, he would be able to take him down?
I'm challenging.
I would just shrug him off.
I'm challenging.
What are you challenging?
Challenging play.
What are you challenging?
Like they won't let me challenge.
If it was
it.
A fumble or not, is that what you're challenging?
That was not. I
it's
tried.
It's Sanchez,
throwing it.
Man. He fumbled that ball.
He didn't touch a guy's butt. He didn't fumble it.
I'm saying is, he wishes.
What is this?
That he hadn't done that. There he is.
I do wish that hadn't happened.
All I'm saying is, back on top. Feels good. Feels good to be alive right now. The Bills did not do this today, at all.
Yeah, that's right. Fall forward. 21. I'll take it.
What's it feel like being down?
I don't know. Look at the graphics on the helmets.
Look at the graphics on their triceps.
That.
The triceps?
Yeah. At the men's muscles.
Men muscles. Now first and 10. Just, they put a lot in.
No. Oh, God.
Uh-oh. Sanchez.
This got ugly quick.
Oh, Leotis. His name's Leotis. How awesome is that?
That's awful.
Leotis McKelvin.
Man.
If my name was Leotis McKelvin, I would have so many more friends. Right now, I've only got like 8 or 9 friends. If I was named Leotis McKelvin, I'd have probably 20, 25. Tops.
I'm
No, not tops. Bottom of the barrel there. And I'd be good friends with all of them. And they'd text me. We'd have long conversations.
Is this conversation with yourself still going on?
And sometimes they would buy me a birthday present. Christmas. And Orton still got it on the play action. We go to the mall.
What? Yeah, there you go, Sammy.
Sammy Watkins. Man. Hands are made of nothing good at catching balls.
That's actually not true.
Apparently, like, it's true. Because
that guy is pretty legit at catching balls.
Catching them.
You could take Orton. That any way you want.
He's good at it. I like Sammy Watkins, but a couple weeks ago he showboated, and he almost blew it for the team.
Is that true?
Yeah, he started like celebrating at like the 10-yard line, and he got caught. He got tackled.
At least he didn't do what DeSean Jackson did a couple years ago and like drop the ball at the 1-yard line.
That was classic.
That was awful.
That's one of the funniest things I've ever watched.
Yeah, it was. It's funny to like look at now, but then
it was funny then too. I wasn't.
It was funny for yeah. I mean, okay. First down and 10. Needless to say, I was not laughing. Out of the end zone. I should have let you score earlier so I could get the ball back.
You should have let me score. You say like you wanted to. You didn't want to. Wait.
Don't worry. I still got a minute. I can march down the field. Maybe not. I don't have Macklin.
You got a whole minute. I still got a chance to intercept this ball and still go for another touchdown.
I'm in trouble.
You got no J-Mac, man. Hurt him early. You're gonna be like whining about this later too. It's like he wouldn't have won if he.
It's true.
You'd say it just like that.
It's true. Look what happened as soon as he got hurt. I started losing. I was not losing whenever he was in.
All I know is you butt fumbled.
I did not butt fumble. That was bullcrap. That was a forward pass.
Whatever. So I'm feeling pretty solid about this 28-14 lead. I'm not gonna lie to you. I feel better about this than I did about the 17-0. Uh-oh. I say that and immediately give up like a bomb. Come on, guys.
Out of bounds. I'll take it.
Come on, guys. You got to stop that. Do you even know? Do they even know?
Apparently not. The receiver made a nice little move. All right.
I am going to sack you.
Are you? Nope. Whoop. Ah, I shouldn't have. All right.
You should have picked it off again. I hate that. If they picked it off every time in this game, though, there'd be like 35 turnovers.
Nope. Don't want to
audible
again. Knowing
my skills of the game, man.
Audible again.
I will still lose this game. By a lot. I'll somehow lose by like 21 still.
No, God. All right. I'm really glad he bat that down.
I just hate how excited they get whenever they don't even pick it off.
It's true. They do.
Irritating, you know.
I'm sure.
Rocking the Ralph here. Ralph Wilson Stadium.
Oh, yeah. Why is that?
Why do they rock the Ralph instead of other things?
No, like, why are we not playing at the Link right now?
I don't know. Buffalo's home.
That's why you're winning.
Oh, yeah? Is it already come to this? 3 plays in a row, I should have picked off a ball there, and it didn't work.
It's because I keep trying to go deep.
You're going for it, aren't you?
I'm absolutely going for it. I have to.
Okay, so I need to not. I just hate whenever, like, I choose, like, punt block. And then the other person proceeds to throw a pass, and I'm like, oh, I got to burn a timeout.
Sucks.
I don't know the audible system well enough.
I need a
miracle?
Yeah.
You've only burned 14 seconds on this. You like me trying to user tackle you there and I just whiffed?
Is that what that was? Okay.
Yeah, that's definitely what that was. So yeah, we're rocking the Ralph here in Buffalo. So I'm a big Buffalo Bills fan, so the idea that Terry Pegula is his name. He owns the Sabres and he's like, alright, $1.4 billion for a football team. Ain't no biggie. And
oh, is that who bought it?
Yeah, the Sabres guy.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought the NFL had rules about that. Like, you can't have...
No, apparently you can't own... I don't know. It gets shady. Confusing.
Shady McCoy? He's on my team.
No, it's, like, confusing. You can't own, like, a football team and then, like... I don't know. It's confusing. I'm not even going to say it because then I'll forever have to live with the fact that on our stupid...
Touchdown.
Oh, it looked like he dropped it for a second.
It did look like he dropped that.
That's why I went, dang damn it. So this is officially, I think, the furthest that the video has recorded for
us.
And I'm excited about that because if it crashes now, you're going to run into an angrier version of me. So, like, if you're watching this, say, Wednesday, and you remember back to Sunday night and I was really ticked off and short with you, it was probably because the video crashed. And if that doesn't happen, I'm going to be happy.
Hey, you should just take a knee so we can go to halftime.
Or I should run it back for a touchdown.
How'd that work?
Man, this is Madden. You try to go for as many points as you can possibly get.
All right, are you going to go for it?
Bet your bottom dollar, man.
All right.
Am I going to go for it? Whatever. I got Sammy. He's a flash, man.
I want deep.
All I know deep is you got 4 seconds, 3, 2, okay.
Don't worry, I got it.
This
will be the last. That's not as deep as it should be. Really? Oh, look at that! Look at that!
It's worth a shot.
I'll take it.
Worth a shot. Going to halftime.
Okay. All right. Give me this ball back. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty happy about that.
All right, here we go. Bring it.
What the heck did you just do?
You like that?
No. I mean, yeah, I do.
Fumble it. Fumble it. Nope, didn't fumble it.
31. I'll take that. I'm really glad you whiffed that. All right. This is where I mount my comeback.
First down here. No, you're not.
We'll see.
So, I got a pretty extensive library of old school games and new school. So, I'm pretty excited about this whole competition thing because I would say there's a lot of games, like, I've never claimed to be, every time, I've never claimed to be, like, the sports game guy ever. And I know you get a little bit into them, at least. I learned NHL pretty good.
I do like
sports. One of these weeks we'll duke it out in some NHL. But I was always better at, like, old school games. And then shooters, it depends on the type of shooter. Like, Halo, I was pretty good at Halo.
Oh, he's still up!
I was pretty good at Halo, but I wasn't, like, that great at... I was never great at the realistic ones. Like, Call of Duty, I was never that good at.
Oh, God, I'm terrible at Battlefield.
I was never very good at Battlefield at all. Not even a little bit.
Like, yeah, I didn't expect that ball.
I'm curious to see how this all goes down. It's going to be depressing to me, though, if I'm, like... If I go down either 0-8 or I go 8-0.
Let's be honest.
Like, the other person's going to be, like, upset.
That's not going to happen.
You don't think one person will go 8-0?
No.
You think we'll be pretty even through it?
Yeah. Well, because, like, throw the ball! Oh, my gosh. He didn't throw it. Like, I had to keep hitting the button.
So bad.
Definitely didn't get to choose my play there. I was tapping buttons.
What were you going to say about the...
I think that it's going to be, like, we're going to choose games that we're good at. So you're not gonna have.
That's why I like
if
the
I
idea
challenge
of loser
you,
choosing.
If I challenge you, I'm gonna challenge you at something that I'm actually good at.
Like Peggle?
No, not Peggle.
Peggle would be a fun one though.
I love Peggle, but
you think I'm
that's a
than
game
Peggle?
You can probably beat me at.
Peggle?
I think so.
Peggle?
Shut
you think
up.
So?
Are we still? We still
Peggle?
Rolling that?
I don't know if I can beat you Peggle or not. No.
Oh. Yeah.
We like threw him.
This is a little violent.
Okay, so here we go. How do I tell them to stop you? Is there like a button movement?
No, but I definitely don't like what I just called. Look at that! Touchdown!
Ah, great. You brought it back. See, I'm telling
you,
I'm going to somehow find a way to lose this by 21.
This is a really high-scoring game.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think most games I play
barely after the half, we're at 28-28.
I rarely know how to play on defense. So usually it's just like a slowly bleeding unless I get a pick. Riley Cooper has not had a touchdown all season. Has he?
I think he has. I know he's had a couple drops in the end zone. But I think he's got at least one or two.
It's proving that if you're racist, you'll have a much worse NFL season than you did the year before.
But he was racist before that.
He's proven, though, I guess
he had that awesome year
he didn't
after.
Get caught as a racist?
No, that.
Oh, did he have that?
That
awesome
year last year was after he got busted.
Oh, so that's proof. Maybe be racist? No, that can't be right.
No, don't be racist. Let's.
Did he stop being racist after he got caught?
Probably not. He went to sensitivity training. Does
it help?
Yeah, they like kicked him off the team for like a couple days, and they're like, "You need to go."
I feel like that's like a changing yourself thing.
Oh wow, that was bad.
Oh, big guy. He ain't going that far.
That was bad. Yeah, they like made him leave the team for like a week, and he had to go through sensitivity training or something like that, and
teaching him how to not be racist.
Basically, that you have to.
What do you go through in that? Do they just like put pictures of?
Well, I don't know because I've never done it.
What are you thinking right now? He's like,
How do you feel when you see this person?
I don't want to say.
Well, that's a step up.
Ooh. Oh, what did he hit your guy in the helmet? I
I don't know why he didn't try and catch that.
You just missed that pass. That was a bad pass.
Oh, look at Kyle Orton.
Well, look at him doing those football. That was like the dumbest look on his face.
That was.
Okay, well, I don't want to watch this at all.
Yeah, can we skip? Skip.
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 Skip. What? Nope. All right, there we go. Oh, man. That was not. Hey, Ohio.
Ohio.
All right. Hurry up. I've already picked my play.
The only way you knew it said Ohio was because you looked over at my screen.
I did look at the screen, but I didn't see what play you picked.
It's in Ohio.
Is it? Did you pick Ohio? Oh, what?
Orton.
How are you not going to catch that?
Right? Everything we're throwing should be intercepted by the other team. Every pass we've made.
Yeah, pretty much.
Here.
I want...
Every once in a while I hit a button and it zooms way out. Get it unzoomed. Froze
to the right. Yeah.
Hey, it's a bunch of baloney.
Yeah.
So I'm just
Connor
there,
Barwin.
I'm probably going for this one.
Are you?
I think so.
Okay.
I think I'm going for this one.
Okay, I'm going to do coach's suggestions, so that way it lets you pick your play before I actually pick mine. But I'm still not looking. Hurry up. You're taking forever. I'm not. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, I want to go with that.
This is where I kick a punt. You're like, oh, he tricked me.
Well, is it like that Tom Brady, where Tom Brady kicked that punt?
Nope.
Do you remember seeing that? Oh, no.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, that was bad.
Boom, shakalaka, boom, shakalaka.
Man, how fun would it be to play NBA Jam?
Well, just hurry up and lose this, and then maybe you can pick that as your next game.
Although I already picked this game.
So we just assumed that between the two of us, you were the bigger loser then? Or...
Yeah, that's probably accurate.
Oh, that was him. That was sad whenever you agreed.
No! Oh, no! Oh, that was bad. Oh, man, that was a whiffed coverage. I mean, like, the guy was right there. He should have... Oh, that was
very comparable numbers between Orton here.
Yeah, they are pretty even.
So, I don't know. But I feel like I'm going to try and bust out some random ones on you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
And I guess one of the ideas, because not every game is just a direct competition, so we got to try and find competitions within games. So say we're playing, like, Super Mario. Oh, that was the worst thing that's ever happened
in my
entire
life.
Hey,
take a knee.
I had an easy life, though.
Whew. Man, I probably could have run that up the sideline all the way, but I wanted that
Orton.
I wanted the 20-yard line.
I'm blaming it on the quarterback, even though I'm the one.
Look at that. I had daylight, but I really wanted
that knee. I thought
the guy
was supposed to cut in, and he never did. Never did.
Yeah, that's happened to me a few. All right. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and audible out of this.
What a Palomalu.
Oh. Oh, no. No way!
Yes!
What? Oh my gosh!
Oh
my gosh!
Oh, Mario Williams.
I'm absolutely going to challenge that.
What are you going to challenge? Nothing there was
That was not a catch. That was not a catch.
He caught it. That was a... Okay.
What do you mean there's nothing? Oh, this game is
okay,
stupid.
So hear me out, though. Whenever he... Was it a catch whenever he pulled it in with one hand and it looked amazing? Was it a catch at that point?
No!
You're like, wow,
Hold on. That was amazing.
Hold on.
We should replay it. No, I'm not going to do it for the
All
sake of the video.
If you're watching
that was
it,
some bull crap, though.
Were you that guy growing up? Where what? Every time you made a sick play in Madden, you'd be like, oh, gosh, got to watch the replay.
No. Yeah, that's the thing about the Xbox One I love.
Are you joking me? I didn't realize I was the quarterback way out there. Still, and I dove trying to tackle you.
Malcolm Jenkins, like I said. That was probably their best acquisition.
Malcolm?
Malcolm Jenkins, that's right.
I thought that guy was that was Michael Jenkins.
What? Nope.
Who was the name of the receiver for the Falcons like 4 years ago? I thought it was Michael Jenkins.
I mean, might have been Michael Jenkins. This is, yeah, Malcolm Jenkins, and he is the, you know what? Don't want to call that play.
Put him in the ground.
Get up, get up.
Back, 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 back.
Stop. You know I hate that.
quick.
Oh. What's that? First down? Yeah, that's what that was.
Everything is not awesome. We're on a game clock here.
Yeah, we are. I'm counting on it. Oh, really? You're just going to run off sides?
I was going to try and Palomalu. Jump over the pile.
No. All right.
It didn't work.
I'll take it. Man, I saw him try that a couple weeks ago, and he, like...
It was only a 5-yard penalty.
But it was so funny to watch. Huh? Yeah, I accepted it.
Should have declined it.
Oh, should I have?
Yeah, that would have been in the spirit of fair competition.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nobody gets flags in this game.
All right, whatever.
Palomalu.
Oh, Shady, you idiot.
Woohoo!
Oh, gosh, what is going on?
Kyle Williams. Here we go.
Wow.
You say it's a really high-scoring game, and all of a sudden no one can score.
I keep trying to run the ball because I don't want to throw picks.
That's it.
And then everybody fumbles.
You can't see me in this video, but I just sat up.
He did
things
sit
up. Things are getting safe up in here. Getting safe. First down at the 50. Looking to the right. Oh, if you pick that off,
oh my gosh.
My life.
Oh, come
you
on.
Three straight pick it, Orton. Three straight pick it. Oh, he should have had that.
Yeah. That was. Even Barwin could have picked that up.
Even I would have been able to get that one. Right to him.
Gosh. Neither of us are very good at Madden.
Yeah, but you definitely play it more than me.
That's true. I play on the easiest difficulty, though. I like to act like a boss.
Did he not get the first down? They're not very generous with their spots in this, are they?
That's true. Too bad you can't challenge the spot. Apparently you can't challenge anything on here.
Either that or we don't know what we're doing.
No, I know where to go to challenge it.
Very apparent by the hitting of the pause button.
Yeah. I really wanted him to
fumble. He's your Boopy Dixon. I like saying it like I'm talking about Boopy. Or like a kitten.
Nobody talks to kittens like
or
that.
Or a real life baby.
You talk to babies like that?
You don't talk to kittens like that?
I don't.
He's your little kitty kitty.
I don't really talk to kittens.
You don't talk to kittens? What's wrong with you? You ever just like go to the Humane Society and you're like, I'm just going
to
go.
Yeah, that's what I like to do in my free time. I go to the Humane Society.
Uh-oh. Oh, we got it.
Oh, what? How was that a catch?
Yeah, buddy. He's like, move the chains.
I still don't understand how he caught that even after
seeing
the replay.
I don't understand either, but I'm not going to admit that to you.
Okay.
You know what I'm thinking about right now?
Nope. Chick-fil-A and how it's Sunday?
Close. Pizza. I got 5 frozen pizzas. Just call my name right now. Not at the same time.
What kind of toppings?
No, hamburger, pepperoni, cheese.
So, is there like peppers and stuff on there? I don't do peppers. All right.
When I was buying the pizzas, I was like, I don't think so.
Nope, that's true.
Oh.
Hey, you know how there was nobody there?
In my head, I was thinking, hippie, and I hit A. Threw it into the ground, apparently. Gosh. Golly, mister. Here we go.
I will give your offensive line credit. I have not been able to get much pressure.
Zimbabwe! I hate everything right now.
Really? You're not going to pick up that block?
All I know is you're going to end up fumbling it again or something.
Yeah, probably.
Gosh.
They can just do everything.
A little redonkulous, if I do say so myself.
Yeah. I will say I don't generally go for, like, the short passes.
First down at the 25. Play action fake. Looking to throw.
Okay.
Oh, so angry.
Okay.
He threw a pop fly.
Yeah, I don't really know what that was.
No one caught it.
All right. Whatever. Take it.
You like my 500 reference? You ever play that in school?
Play what?
500.
I have no idea what that is.
What?
Yeah.
You didn't have a childhood at school.
I'm not going to deny that. Oh, no.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. I don't know what
Oh, man.
Yeah.
This is
Oh, here we go.
This is
running
bad.
Low on time, too, aren't we? It's not the time for
Are we going to tie? We're going to tie.
We got an extra
wow, innings. That was a pretty wobbly
pass.
Here's
some extra inning nonsense. You're like, it's not inning. It's football.
You know, that's one thing I'll say about Xbox One is there is no baseball game on here.
Uh-oh. There's not a baseball game, correct.
There wasn't really even a
decent shooter until recently. Titanfall was good.
Titanfall was okay.
I thought for sure I always like whenever I say, like, Jordan says, I love Oreos. And then you're like, I love Oreos. I always love whenever I say that, and then somebody actually says it. I thought you were going to say Titanfall was good. You didn't do it. You let me down.
It was all right.
John loves Oreos. I was just thinking about it. Is that Booby
Out of
Dixon?
Bounds.
Is your Booby Dixon? That was 6 yards. 6 yards. He gained 6. So Freddie Jackson's healthy. Where the heck is he?
You didn't put him in.
Where in tarnations? I don't want to put him in. I want to go with whatever the game gives me. I trust it.
I don't.
Come to the line with an empty backfield.
There will be no touchdowns on this play.
From the shotgun, finds his mark.
Like
It'll
I said.
Almost be a touchdown.
Like I said.
All I'm saying is the Bills are really good forcing fumbles. I didn't realize that about.
Yeah. Yeah, I found that out firsthand. Okay.
All I'm saying is look at the score and look at how about it's about to go up. This play. I'm calling my shot.
Are you? All right, babe. Mm-hmm. Babe Ruth. Calling a shot.
Babe Ruth. Touchdown. Called my shot. It was just like the babe did it.
You didn't point, though.
Only better. Were you going to point at the TV?
Yeah.
I'm going to get a touchdown. I just point at the TV.
All right, pick your play. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I'm going to get a touchdown. Dan Carpenter, former Miami Dolphin.
Really?
I never understand these guys where, like, they face a team for, like, 10 years, and then they're like, all right, let's go join the team I faced for 10 years. I feel like I'd hate the other team.
Kind of like how Adam Vinatieri was...
Patriot?
Yeah, Patriot for a long time.
He went to the
always
light.
Beat the Colts.
He was in the darkness for so long now.
And then he just was like, hey, I want to be a Colt.
How many years has he been in the league? 18?
Long time. He's like 41.
Nuts.
Yeah.
And I guess your legs don't get that old, do they?
Mine do.
I know. Walking down steps in the morning is like the worst.
Oh, that's the worst.
I don't know why, too. It's...
We're getting old, man. We don't realize it, but we are getting old.
And I'm still eating Oreos. All I ate today for lunch was Oreos. Ooh.
That probably didn't feel good. And I'm just saying.
I gave him a rib removal surgery.
Just saying, they know he's a racist.
That's probably why they did that.
Nope. I don't want to play that. Or I don't want to do that one. I don't know what play I just called. Okay.
Oop.
Oh, did his helmet come off? So that's the thing about Brent Celek, is his helmet always comes off.
Kind of like everybody on the LA Dodgers.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know you, but I'm glad you caught that.
I just met him.
This is crazy.
I wasn't quoting the song.
Oh, I thought you were.
I just thought it'd be funny.
You didn't see that coming. You didn't see that coming.
Oh, 3 rushes for a negative 12 yards now. I don't remember when the one where he got like a negative a million yards was, though.
You sacked me.
Do you even care about winning? Come on, football players.
Oh, man. I love that you're calling audibles on defense. Look at that.
Giving me perfect
Do I go for two?
Go for
Do I go for two?
Nobody likes that guy that goes for two. What?
It's fine.
I mean, I guess if you really wanted to, you could, but like,
you just don't want me to beat you.
All I'm saying is, if this was a real football game, would you?
Probably. You gotta go for. You don't play to tie, John. You play to win.
You do play to win, but do you play? Do you do something stupid and then lose by one?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah, we live in St. Louis. It happens all the time. All right, 21, 22.
Ah, the 20.
No, the 20. All right.
They have this game perfectly programmed to where unless you do something, you're going to meet them at the 20. Why would anyone ever run the ball ever? It's boring.
I was going never.
I don't know if I've ever had a game where I've handed off more than 10 times in Madden.
Really?
Oh, you finally did the cut I was hoping you'd do earlier.
Man, 332 yards.
Chip.
That's pretty impressive. 322 yards from Orton.
Okay, Corton. Corton.
The game is tied and time is a factor. That's a gain of 8.
Oh.
Put him in the ground.
In the ground. Yazzie, put him in the ground. Yazzie, put him in the ground.
Is that my German?
No, that was awful.
Whoa. What do you want me to say in German? I'll say anything.
I don't want you to say anything.
Not in like the German like language, but like in a German accent. Yazzie, don't want me to say anything.
2 minute warning. All right.
I was like, oh no, what happened? It was 2 minute warning.
This is basically exactly how the Eagles lost in the playoffs last year.
To Buffalo?
No.
If you're wondering, Buffalo doesn't make the playoffs.
No, they make the Super Bowl 4 years in a row.
Yeah, not when I was a fan. I was just a wee young lad then.
I don't know if there's ever been another team in another sport that...
Ooh.
Wow. That has made a championship 4 years in a row and
Yankees.
Not won it. And not...
I didn't know you were going to finish your
and
thought.
And not won it.
Well, let's Google it. What are you doing right now? Google it.
I'm busy.
Sorry. Wait until I snap it, then Google it.
Okay. I'm not going to do that.
I doubt 4.
No way. No way.
Not in my house. That's what he was thinking. Not in my house.
This isn't his
no,
house.
No, no, no.
Not today.
I want to watch that commercial. And then I want to watch the cold cuts one. Get some cold cuts. Some cold cuts.
That one is pretty good.
Woo! Second down after Mario.
What?
Mario Williams. Mario.
I don't know.
I saw a guy named Williams. My mind went to Mario.
Orton's gonna take it from the gun. Trying to work that left side. And he's taken...
First down. Move the chains. Move the chains. Uh-oh.
Happy learned how to putt.
Ooh. If I throw a pick now and loses, it's going to be the worst. See, you can't see it on YouTube videos. Same play. He just feeds in the rock, doesn't he? Gosh. All day. Oh, no huddle out of nowhere.
All right. Look at your guys taking forever to get back online. Or on the line.
You're not going to use your timeouts, huh?
Nope.
Huh? Not going to use your timeouts?
Nope.
Huh?
Nope.
Huh?
Nope.
Huh?
I'm going to stop you.
Huh?
I'm going to stop you.
Huh? Oh, here he goes.
Oh, no. No, oh. Not now. I'm going to use the timeout. Now it's too late.
It's too late.
Apologize.
Now, do I go for the touchdown here for the win, or do I, like, take some more time off the clock, kick a field goal?
Don't be that guy.
All I know is I've blown a Madden game on the last kickoff. So I don't want to do that now. I got this just a feeling of excitement in me.
I'm really frustrated.
You gonna call timeout?
Nope.
You gonna call timeout?
Nope. Nope.
Should I call timeout?
If you want to. Alright.
Well, now I'm nervous that I'm not gonna get the touchdown. Oh, take a timeout on the field. What if they made us watch like...
This is exactly how the Eagles lost in
what if they
the
made us watch like
year?
4 minutes of commercials if you call timeout in this game? All for Old Spice.
I would never... wait, are we doing the Terry Crews Old Spice commercials?
No, the one with the sophisticated guy.
Nah, nope. Wouldn't do it. Oh, gosh. Oh, that was nervous. It. Oh, man.
So fatty nervous.
Not going to get another chance like that. Oh, that.
Gosh, I'm so nervous every single pass.
Why are you throwing it still?
What?
Why are you throwing the ball still?
Wide receivers are for the win?
No. Oh, he didn't get the first. Tell me he didn't get the first. Oh, he didn't. He didn't. Are you going to kick a field goal? You're going to miss.
Sort of say. If I miss this field goal.
You're going to miss. Oh, man. No, you're going to miss. It's so. I didn't call that timeout.
It was me. The clock was ticking. I was like, oh, no.
I was like, oh, I no. did not call that timeout.
Oh. Where's the wind? What's the wind look like?
Oh, man, you drilled it.
Drilled it.
Oh,
as time expires.
Oh, gosh.
For the win.
Wait, I should still get a kickoff, right?
Nope. 0 seconds on the clock.
Nope. I don't know about that. Oh, gosh.
And I'm a winner. How's it feel?
Feels like I got to come up with a better game.
Feels like the next competition will be on your battleground.
Yeah. So, let's be honest. Probably going to be Halo.
Let's be honest, because it comes out on Tuesday.
Yeah, technically Monday.
Yeah, technically 11 p.m. now.
Yeah.
It's great. Thanks to East Coast for being over there.
Yeah.
And having time.
All right. Well,
yeah.
We'll go ahead and wrap
up.
You
guys just got to witness the first Nerd Street competition video.
True.
Our hope is to come out with all kinds of videos, but one of our ones we're most passionate about, I think, is just finding some competitions all across the board. So thank you so very much for tuning in. This is the first of Nerd Street Gaming's YouTube videos.
I think we're going to we'll have to come up with a name for this, like Weekly Challenge or something.
Weekly
like that.
Challenge. That sounds legit, but I don't know.
We'll come up with something.
We'll flip a coin on it or something.
All right, fair enough.
But I'm John Studeman.
I'm Jordan Lavelle.
And thank you guys so very much for tuning in.